Namaste. Welcome to Math Vidushi. In this video, we will be looking at multiplications with ones, that is 11, 111. How do you do the multiplication with ones easily and mentally? This video, we will be doing the sums without any carryover. We will do another video for sums with carryover.
A method to multiply with ones. So any x you want to multiply with 11, 111 or 1111 or any number of ones. So how are you going to do that? There are two different cases here. One is a simpler without carryover, and the second part we look at how to handle the carryover part. Now how do you multiply a number with 11? So you have a number 23. What you need to do is add a dot at both ends of the number. Now this dot represents 0. Now when you add these numbers, then go from this side, units place, two numbers at a time because you are multiply by 11. Okay. So you add 3 plus 0. That is 3. Then you take two more numbers from this side. You get 3 plus 2. That is 5. And again you take two more numbers. 2 plus 0. That is 2. You keep on adding two numbers at a time till you come to this dot. And the answer for 23 multiplied by 11 is 253. Okay. Let's look at another example, which is a bigger number. Say, let's look at 4, 2, 6, 2, 2 multiplied by 11. So you start with putting one dot here at the end of the number and one dot at the beginning of the number. And then take two numbers at a time. Because you have two ones here, you take two numbers at a time. You take two numbers at a time and add them. So you get 2. And then 2 and 2, you get 4. 2 and 6, you get 8. 6 and 2, you get 8. 2 and 4, you get 6. And then 4, and we have reached the last dot, which is 0, which represents 0. So 4 plus 0, that is 4. So 4, 2, 6, 2, 2 multiplied by 11 gives you 4, 6, 8, 8, 4, 2. Shall we do another sum to make it clearer? 354 multiplied by 11. So you put one dot here and one dot at the beginning. And take two numbers, because there is 11 has two numbers. So you take two numbers at a time. 4 plus 0, 4. 4 plus 5, 9. 5 plus 3, 8. And 3 plus, you reach the last dot. 0, so 3. So 354 multiplied by 11 gives you 3894. Now, what do you do when the number of ones is greater than 2? That is, you have to multiply a number with 111. Say, let's take a number 1, 2, 3, 4. How do you do this? You take 1, 2, 4. You put, now there are 3 ones here, so you put 2 dots at the end of the number and 2 dots at the beginning of the number, and take 3 numbers at a time because there are 3 ones here. So what do you get here? 4 plus, because the dot represents a 0, so 4 0 0 will give you 4. Then you take from this dot, second dot, 3 numbers, so 0, 4, 3, you give 7. Then you take from this number, 4, 3, 2, which will give you 9. Then you take, after 4, you take 3, 3, 2, 1, you get 6. Then you take 2, 2, 1, 0, that is 3, and then you have reached the last dot 100, which is 1. So your answer for 1, 2, 3, 4 multiplied by 1, 1, 1 is 1, 3, 6, 9, 7, 4. Shall we increase the number of 1s now? Or shall we do another one with 3 1s? Okay. 3, 1, 2, 2 multiplied by 1, 1, 1. So you put 2 dots in front of the number, write the number, and then 2 dots at the end of the number. Why 2 dots? Because there are 3 ones here. Therefore, you put 2 dots here and 2 dots here. Okay. Now you take 3 numbers at a time and start writing. 2, 4, and 2, 2, 1 is 5. Then you take 2, 1, 3, which is 6. Then you take 1, 3, 0, which is 4. Then you take 3, 0, 0, which is 3. You have reached the last dot. So your answer is 3, 4, 6, 5, 4, 2. Shall we take a 5 digit number for multiply? 4, 1, 1, 5, 1 multiplied by 1, 1, 1. What do? You add 2 dots here and then you write 4, 1, 1, 5, 1 and then 2 dots. So you take 1, 2, 3. So you write 1, then you start from here. So 5 plus 6 plus 0 is 6, 1 plus 5 plus 1 is 7, 1 plus 1 plus 5 is 7, 4 plus 1 plus 1 is 6, and 0 plus 4 plus 1 is 5, and 0 plus 0 plus 4 is 4. So your answer for 4, 1, 1, 5, 1 multiplied by 111 is 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 6, 1.
Please subscribe to Math with Ushi for more such information and videos regarding mathematics. Thank you.